Hello everyone. Today we're going to classify the following characteristics in their corresponding RNA column.